What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shacks. We're here to the next video on my Gran Turismo 3 Epic Races series. This is the Midfield Raceway 2 with the GT All-Stars Professional League event. This is one where everyone goes flying off the corner every single time. It's awesome. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Help me get to 1,000 subs. As of right now, only 8% of my viewers are subbed, so I'd love more. Y'all are great. This is a new race I've kind of been experimenting with because it's very fun and there's a lot of hilarity with the AI. I kind of battled the R390 and the GT1 for a while, but then eventually I kind of pull away because the Formula 1 cars have ridiculous handling and I kind of had to get used to it, but it's pretty funny stuff. I also tried to bump the GT1, but it made it do a better turn, which is kind of weird. Everyone else does fine, I think. GT40 still struggling to stay in there. It's weird. Sometimes they mess up, sometimes they don't. It's usually if they're battling somebody else, they do, so we'll kind of see all that happening, but... thank you all so much for watching. Hope y'all enjoy. I'll show as many of the AI fails as I can, and y'all great. Peace!